I got a call from Carbondale. They can't hear us.
Carbondale can't hear us. Need to turn the speakers around.
Well, I figure I'll sing one now.
This guy can not only tear the guitar up, he can sing too.
Like
bird.
Come on, bear with me. Watch this now. I'm gonna do it right now.
Yeah.
Lil Yoakum.
Yeah, we'll play some D-Wright.
Hi, Harold. Are we all ready?
Oh, everybody knew that he made me shine. God's room. Bring me love with the sun and whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Forget the words, but the best part is you guys are singing with me, so I'm messing up. You are too.
Just watch the audio. Could I have a little less heat out of my monitor here? A little less guitar out of this one? I'm good, but I'm not that good.
We were out around rocking to the sound of a country boy pantomime. I knew then that she was my kind of girl, but she was singing every single line. And she all over, put my head on her shoulder, and I asked what she wanted to do. Said it really don't matter where we go, just as long as I'm right with you. She said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? Cause I ain't never seen a country boy with his eyes on his truck as high.
Are falling off. He's pounding the crap out of them. Thank you.
Okay, well, watch this.
Appreciate you guys staying and watching us. We appreciate Glenwood having us up here.
You're in the hot part of the day.
Yeah. We'll be right back. Thank you. Good dancing over there.
Reminds me of me, except they just have.
Going.
because I forgot I'm in the middle there.
All right, this next song, some of you guys have heard this one, but this next song is what happens when you get drunk in the garage and uh-oh, one guy plays one song and another guy plays a different one. It's two songs in one. We call it Keep Your Hands to Yourself and Get More Action.
Thank you.
listen to KMTS and about 10 other radio stations, you've probably heard this song. This is our song. It's called Let It Fly. It's been on the radio. I'll tell you a little bit about the band. Almost all of us are a bunch of oil-filled guys. We all bust our butt in the oil field. That's kind of what this song is about. About God and guns and the oil field and being proud of your country. It's called Let It Fly.
Trash. lose it. I can't refuse it. Ooh, well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. Well, I headed for Las Vegas, only made it out to Needle.
Get to stick around for them. We hear they're pretty dang good. They beat us. We're gonna play some Lynyrd Skynyrd because, you know, that's kind of how we're kind of a Skynyrd band, so we're gonna end it on a Skynyrd song. Thank you. around for the next guy.